Hazrat Sa'id bin Jubair has reported from Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu that he radiyallahu anhu said about the verses وَلِكُلِّ جَعَلْنَا مَوَالِيَ Surah An-Nisa verse 33 and the verse وَالَّذِينَ آقَدَتْ أَيْمَانُكُمْ Surah An-Nisa verse 33 that when the immigrants came to Medina Munawwara, the helpers on account of the bond of fraternity established by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam between them would inherit the immigrants though they did not have any warm ties with one another. When the verse Ja'alna Mawali was revealed, it revoked the Walladina Aqadat Aymanukum. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6747.